Joey, don't kill the old man. He's mine, understand?
Not a problem, sir.
I can't fucking believe they got me stuck out here on the fucking lookout.
What the? Shit! All right!
Look, somebody please stop him before the whole fucking world knows him.
Joe, you see that bridge? If you can get across, you should be able to reach the delivery bay doors on the other side. You open them and we'll make our move.
Thanks. Any idea how many guys the old man has in there?
I ain't sure, buddy, but Philly says that since the running with the feds, the force of nature, the place is pretty well guarded. I got faith in you, Joe.
The old man's guys didn't know we were coming, so I decided to go in nice and quiet, work my way around the building, and clear the path for Philly and the rest of the guys. The place was crawling with the old Don's guys. Luckily, the deafening sound of the printing presses in the next room masked my intrusion. These guys were covering each other's backs. If I hadn't been extra careful that day, I'd have been sent back to Philly in a body bag. As it turned out, they made it easy for me. So much for the old man's security.
Fuck you right back.
There were more of the old man's goons up on the balconies, but they were just as fucking stupid as the ones before. There was no fucking way I'd gotten that far without someone realizing what was going on, so the way I figured it, the sneaking around shit ended right there. It's time for some good old-fashioned violence.
Rock and roll!
In truth, the Skybridge should have been a fucking bloodbath. If they were gonna stop me anywhere, it should have been there, but, you know, a few hapless grunts were the only ones there to greet me. That was where the old man made his biggest mistake. Died in trust in Philly, of course.
Lock and load!
At last, I reached the loading bay doors. It was time to let Philly and the guys in to hot things up a little.
Fucking finally, Joe!
Hey, Joe, stop the jerk
off. Shut the fuck up, you idiot!
Hey, nice job, Joe. Come on. Let's find the old guy and end it.
You know where he is?
There's an office up on the second floor.
You done good, Joey. Now let's get in there and finish this thing.
I admit I was expecting more trouble than this, but I guess that the old man had pulled back most of his guys closer to the office to protect his skinny white ass. The old Don's office was just off one of the walkways above. I knew this is where he was going to make his last stand. This was where his guys would be waiting for me.
Ah! Tradition in the family.
I'm going out the way I came in.
Not unless you flew in through the windows.